Hey yo, mo squad! Welcome and welcome back to my vlog. And for this video, ay meron pa tayong panibagong video. Okay, and for this video is mag-haul po tayo ng mga gifts ko nung birthday ko. Tsaka first and foremost, I would like to give a thank you to all my family, friends, office mates, lahat, church mates, mga batch ko sa high school, ano pa ba? Former colleagues, YouTube subscribers, Davao Vlogger Society, aww, Hokkaido family, the rest sa hindi ko pa nabanggit, I was just want to give a thank you for all the declarations, birthday greetings, birthday wishes na na-receive ko. Sobrang dami. Guys, sobra. As in, hindi ko pa nga na-reveal pa yan lahat dito sa Facebook ko tsaka sa Instagram. Yun guys, I'm just so touched. I'm happy because this year, even though COVID nga, I still have the chance to celebrate my birthday with my cell group, with my loved ones, especially also my family also sa Surigao. They also celebrated my birthday. Ayun, kahit online, they just, ang ginawa lang namin is they celebrate there then through video chat lang or video call. Tsaka, when I blow my candle there, ano lang, parang ano lang, through, parang sa video lang din. Ayun, so, marami na akong sinasabi. Let's start na. Okay, let's start. First on my list is itong mga, parang 3D letters, ito. Yeah, so si Mayan ang nabigay ito. So, shout out to Mayan Sabate. Ayan, so, merong, actually, pangalan ko siya. Ayan. J E D tsaka E. So, okay, dito. Ayan. So, soon, ito na yung nasa background ng vlogs ko. Okay, next item is here. Okay, so, give ko siya sa sarili ko. No, I bought this before my birthday to Big Stock. Kasi, nagpunta lang ako sa SM Lanang sa Davao. Then, found out na yun, nag-sale yung Private 21. So, ito yung binili ko. Isang polo shirt. Na plain polo shirt. Ayan. So, nakalagay Forever 21. Kita ba? Yun. So, kasyang-kasya siya. Especially, pag mga, ano lang, pag every Friday kasi. Ano lang, casual Friday. Tsaka, simple but elegant, diba? Tsaka, isa ding oversize jacket. Yun. Kasi, diba, tag-ulan na ngayon. So, mas magamit ko siya. Tsaka, passion na passion, diba? Ayun. So, may nakalagay din dito. Yun. Kita ba? Forever 21. So, size, ano siya? Extra small. Nice, diba? Yun siya. Next item on my list is itong kawayan. Kawayan tumbler. Shoutout pala to Ate Love of BCC. Yun. So, nakita na niya to sa IG story ko. Yun. Open ko na ulit. Tsaka merong name, diba? May name. Yun, ito yung parang bag niya. Ito yung tumbler. Tsaka may kawayan. Yun. So, open natin. Yun, may cover siya. Tsaka, so, yun. Kawayan Incorporated. So, check out their page. Next on my list is ito. Sun Life. Okay, I've been with Sun Life for 3 years already. 3 years. Or mag 3 years. 2 years plus. So, yun. So, I am one of their insurance policy owner. Yun, so binigyan ako nila ng isang juicer. Yeah. Okay, so hindi ko alam paano siya gamitin, pero siguro dito yung lemon. Tsaka, I don't know, ano pa na to? Open ba to? siguro, ilagay siguro dito yung lemon, tsaka, mahala na. Ayan, so, napakaganda niya. Transparent lang. Tsaka dito, ito yung hawakan. Meron pa siyang hawakan. Ayan, so, meron na siyang logo ng Sunlight. Ayan. Tsaka, next on my list, ito. Isang dry bag. Actually, I supposed to buy a dry bag kasi I used to go to mountains like mountaineering or hiking yan. So, I don't have still have a dry bag pero at least binigyan ako ng office mates ko. So, ito yung tawag niya? Yung sa ano?
Sling.
Sorry, sling pala. Tsaka ito na yung dry bag mismo. Yun, ibang style niya. Ayan. So, dito siya. So, pwede siya para hindi mabasa yung mga gamit mo if ever you will hike. Oh, ito yung gamitin natin. Siguro last hike ko nung nasa vlog ko, yun yung first na vlog ko ever sa channel ko. Mount Megatong Adventure. Tingnan nyo sa channel ko. Ayan. So, alam ko siya. Ang ganda niya. Tsaka first time ko mag-drive. Yun. So, nice. Gamit ko ito. Next on my list is ito. Thank you very much. Ito, isa siyang 2020 planner. Bigay from one of my close friends. Shout out to Jera. Yun, Jera, thanks. Ayan, so, planner siya. Napaganda siya kasi parang galing pa to sa worship generation. Yun, so, ayan. Yun naman niya. May mga, ano siyang calendar, then, meron pa siyang, hindi na siya na ordinary, pero para siyang pang Christian planner, meron pa siyang nakalagay na, commit to the Lord. Whatever you do and your plans will be succeed. Amen? Yun, so, Jera, thanks. Next, bigay naman ng friend ko na si Rodel Lingin. Yun, ito. Shoutout to Rodel. Isang, Christian author na si Joel Austin. Yun, so napakaganda kasi title niya pa lang. Diba? You can and you will journal. So hindi na siya basta book. Meron rin siyang journal. So pwede kang magsulat ng mga questions na sa book. Okay, second to the last item or gift I received during my birthdays that ito guys, I'm so happy. I was surprised. Tadang! Starbucks tumbler. The last time I bought a Starbucks tumbler was year, I think it was year 2014 pa. So, 1, 2, 3, 6 years na before ako nasundan ng bagong tumbler. Okay? Bigay to ni Aston. So, that's my bully friend. Shout out to Aston. Thank you for this gift. Okay, buksan natin. Tadang! Here. Ayan. So, it is a collaboration of Patrick Cabral and Starbucks. So, yan. So, napakanda yung color niya tsaka yung design niya. Ayan. So, meron akong bagong tumbler. Thanks, Ask. Tsaka, lastly, one of my special gifts I received during my birthday is itong tadang! F-Skin family, thank you very much for this. To shout out to Mama Fernasha Pabilonia, tsaka Dad Raymond Pabilonia. So, ito yung top skincare products ng Davao. F-Skin Solutions, meron siyang bleaching scrub. Yan. Kita ba? Yun. So, meron din siyang rejuvenating soap. Yan. Yeah, so thank you for this. Check out their page on Facebook and I think meron din sa Instagram. Ayun, so meron din siyang mga reviews for this. Check out Ate Fern's channel, Fernasha Vlogs. And also before ko makalimutan, thank you Mom and Dad for giving me this Silver Time X watch na sobrang gamit ko sa work. Ayan. So binili namin to before my birthday. Mom and Dad, keep safe always there sa Surigao. Even though malayo kayo, we still have communication. I'm so happy kasi you are safe there. COVID-free yung Surigao. Ano pa ba? I think that's it na. Okay squad, that's it for our vlog. And I'm still willing to receive any gifts until now. So kung meron pa kayong gustong ibigay sa akin, daka naman. Ayun, so kung gustong content ay pagawa sa akin, just comment down. And follow my other social media accounts. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe in my channel. See you in my next one. Bye-bye!